That's going to make a right break if you approach in from the 360. 5 plane, start your descent. You're going to pass behind in opposite direction, L39, for runway 36 left. Biplane on the east-west road, you're going to plan for runway 36 right. That L39 is just ahead to your left. On the opposing base, they're going to the big runway, you're going to the skinny runway. Biplane is square the base, turn the final, additional traffic. The opposing base, they're angling up to 36 right. Mosquito big runway, runway 36 left, big lane. The biplane's going to the skinny runway. Everybody's doing a great job.
Mosquito, roger.
Red Nose Mustang, roger, report the 2 mile initial.
About a mile initial.
Red Nose Mustang, roger, break at the approach end of runway 36 left. And Red Nose Mustang, it just remains south of runway 27, you can break your discretion. Right, break your discretion, stay south of 27.
Red Nose Mustang.
Mosquito, you're good all the way back in. The traffic is no longer a factor. They're on the runway. L39 all the way to the end. Follow the flagman.
Roger that.
Expect that report a 3 mile base from only 36 left.
3 mile base, 36 left, Marchetti jet.
Report a 3 mile initial, 36 left.
3 miles.
36 left all with you, call the flag. 39, thanks for the ride.
left in the grass or next to our surface. Have a good day.
How do you hear this area for PUR?
PUR, I'm pretty built to this aerodynamic racing.
Such an interesting airplane.
Yeah, I was pretty much just doing all the stuff.